Okay, what have we tried so far? Early 3-cost Hellion. And early Draconic. Has to be Draconic from here, right? We've tried... Hellion Abominations. But we do have three Hellion. So we have to run that early game. I'd love to get Draconic in early though. This is our level 4. Rebuff. We just need Cannon and we have 5 Hellion. We should run Hellion. But I want to run Draconic. No fun. Who do we stack in that comp? Ooh. Brand. Okay. Let's find a Brand. They're too tanky. Yep. That's fine. That is fine. We want to get good items for our Brand. Three Hellion to Spellweaver. Is Brand really one that you stack? Another Draconic there. Oh, I have the Draconic 3. Get the eggs going. Get the eggs going. We're eventually ending up in Hellion, but for now, I want to see how Draconic goes. We're hitting so much stuff towards, like, Hellion Abomination that it kind of makes me sad. Okay, that setup actually doesn't do anything. I mean that seriously, look. feel like if you're using that ability, it should be as impactful as normal League. Like, that ability is a conscious decision, you know? We should take a BF. Half of a GA. It's a good third item for brand. Alternatively, we could get IE, in which case it's very high damage. Okay, I actually think we have to run Hellion. I think it's trolling if we don't. I didn't realize they had 20 mana. And they have magic shred. Ooh. Ready, hammer? I'm in 100%. That's everything, right? Alright. Wait, does this just sit here if I'm not running Draconic? Come on, Kennen, where you at? Oh my god, that brand is insane! Love it. Yeah, I didn't even need to summon the abomination. Or the monstrosity. Love it. Way, way, way too strong. Way too strong. Oh no, it does. Nice. So you can use it to get a bunch of eggs and then just dump it and then the eggs will eventually pop. That's cool. Then max damage brand. We need brand 2 now for it to actually do anything. We have to find brand 2 because otherwise we're not going to do anything. There we go. Alright then. Time to see how much bullshit damage Brand does. We'll just burn to death. Nice. This is stupid. Oh, he's doing Thriller. Nice. Hadn't noticed that before. Next trap claw. Nice. We'll make the ZZ rot, buy more time for Bran to burn everything to death. I care not for your two-star pantheon. I have a two-star brand. It's become quite stable in terms of like the types of traits that we're seeing. Like, there's usually a summon something. There's usually a risk reward in Draconic this time. We ever things come back from the dead before? This does too much stupid damage. This is bum for us. Bum. Is there any point running Abomination given that not enough of my units are actually dying in any of these fights to summon the bloody thing? Let's take this. We'll take a Shadow Chain Vest. It's like an ordinary chain vest, but the styling is better. Can confirm it makes you look 10% cooler. Runny Thresh? It's the magic shredder as well. And like, he has 20 mana, and blue buff gives him 20 mana, so he... Cast. It's so not fair. That's actually stupid. Oh, so dumb. Also, I really, really need a cannon. Like, where are you, dude? I need you. 32 to level. Make sure the win streak stays alive. Yep, good shout. Burn. Hellion trait looks V strong. Yeah. You know what? I'd agree with that. I mean, Brand is not Hellion, but it's just the ability to draw out the fight for so long. It just keeps your backline so safe. You know, Cled and Poppy are both very tanky. Let's make sure we don't accidentally lose this round. Because we have, don't have much upfront damage. Like, Brands will damage over time. Yeah, but this item combination does do the deeps, though. I know what we're looking for. We are looking for a shadow recurve bow. That's what we want. And there's an armory next turn. So if we get a shadow recurve bow, we can make a Hellion. And then we can hit 7 Hellion. 7th circle of Hellion. 7th Hellion. Hellion 7th. 7th Hellion. Hellion 7th. Anyway, yeah, that. Anyone with assassins are about to fuck me up. No. Yeah, Redeem does nothing here. Ironclad does nothing, and Cavalier definitely does nothing. Cavalier Nunu, how does that work? Did he just spawn a horse? Okay, the Draven's scary. Okay, he's on fire. Still on fire. Ooh. Lifesteal. Ooh. Yes! Whew. Yeah, Draven did the numbers there. Holy moly. All physical damage. The League of Draven. Oh, if only it was the other way around. And if only it was a shadow recurve. Nightbringer. So this will make Eclipse Cape. Which kills things. It makes Gargoyles. That makes Gargoyles. So we have a shadow variant of that. So he burns everybody. And takes 4% max health and heals himself to 70. Abomination carry. Oof. Still haven't found a cannon though. 48 to level. Have I played around with Coven? Yeah, I played. Coven's the one where actually in the middle, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. Morgana's pretty good carry. 3-cost carry. Needs very specific items though. But yeah, I think it can be good. I don't think it's something you can force. We definitely lose this. Ziggs did scary numbers to my face. Yeah, I don't think it's as strong as this bullshit though. Hellion. Redeem. 6 redeem. Very nice. Right, Shadow Recurve Bow. Negatory. Kindred will go fairly quickly. Should do anyway. Let's just. I don't know. Items are still confusing me a little bit. In case you hadn't noticed, there's quite a few. Okay, nice. Now we hit the final variant of the comp. Okay, good. Should be in a good spot now. Wait, does he need to move? Don't know. What does this make again? A Nightbringer. Not useful. Okay. But you can't get shadow items from... Darius beeth strong. He beeth dead as well. Fuck you.
The runes decide my path.
Gives Mystic. Monstrosity is starting to carry more than Brand, but it's the magic shred, I think, that's disgusting. I really just want to be able to make 7 Hellion. For this person, we need a Morellonomicon. Nice. But yeah, definitely Morellonomicon makes that fight significantly easier. So if we hit needlessly large rod. Items are hard. I'm struggling just remembering the names of the old items. This is a very complex set. See, ordinary recurve, not gonna do shit. 777 true damage at this stage, probably not gonna do that much. Yeah, I mean, this is a nice little item combination. Gargoyle Stoneplate of Immortality heals for 70 health every 2 seconds for each unit targeting them. And every 2 seconds, a random enemy within 3 hexes is burned for 25%. But the burn was also applied to them. So he's burning and healing at the same time. Oh, their Ash is dead, so that should make the fight a bit easier. Varus is still knocking about though. Look how much attack speed you finished that fight with. Obscene. I think this is a go 9 game. Oh. At which point we then pivot out of Brand and into Teemo. That sounds scary. I think this person still beats us, by the way. I don't know, we're on the Ziggs. Killed the Ziggs. Nice. We are extremely strong now. Let's go shut the window to get rid of the annoying fucking kids. Without healing cut, we now lose this, I'm pretty sure. Yep, monstrosity's dead. And a Kale 2. This does not overlook the Kale 2. Damn. That person rolled it all down, and you know what? They hit it. No healing cut here. Oh dear. I'm gonna start trailing off now. Make sure Nunu doesn't get blown up. 68 at level. Five Hellion, four Abomination. Alright, let's try it. Look at that taunt. We're all focusing the Kled. And then he drops aggro. In the middle of their team. 777 true damage. Fucks them up. This person's very strong. Just screwed up that person, really. Cavaliers with Zeezirot seem pretty good as well. They run in and taunt. Did we just beat this person? So yeah, we should be able to just run in, taunt everybody. He dismounts, still running around, pops, retaunts. Everyone's together. Bye bye. Nice. Top four. Easy top four, honestly. Swapping now is kind of trolling until I find another brand. See if this does anything. Not really, no. Starting to struggle a bit now, I will grant you. We should still get second, but we are starting to struggle a wee bit. Shadow recurve. Nope. All or nothing. Let's see. See if Teemo 2 with full damage items is enough. Ooh, looking like it's enough. Just. Just need, after all this, I need Brand back. Come on, we can do this, we can win this. Boom! 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 Boom, lovely. I've lost my key. Lock it. I need a brand. Give me a brand. I need brand. Desperately. Come on. Oh, stone plate. It's a pain in the ass. They're looking for Teemo too. Just need a brand. To roll with Brand. Wow, I moved it all back. Jesus. That's quick. Couldn't quite get through it all. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, GG.